Dead Island, too, has gone through multiple developer changes. It was originally being developed by Techland, but then the development was taken over by Yager Development. However, later on, it switched hands once again and is now being developed by Sumo Digital. So, Dead Island 2 has changed developers twice.